बंजी जंपिंग आतां गोंयांतूय सुरू जालां. आदी ऋषिकेश, लोणावळा आनी हेर कांय जाग्यांनी बंजी जंपिंग आशिल्लें. आतां ते वळेरेंत गोंय राज्य शामील जाल्लें आसा. जयेश शेटगांवकर हे बंजी जंपिंग करपी पयले गोवन आशिल्ल्याचें मानतात. तांच्या मता प्रमाण हो खेळ एक विधी म्हूण सुरू जाल्लो आनी ताचे उपरांत न्युझिलंडांत पयलो वेवसाय सुरू केल्लो. आतां गोंय ह्या खेळाचें आयोजन करतलें वा स्थळांचो विस्तार करपाची गरज आसा. तशेंच ह्या खेळा खातीर शारिरीक आनी मानसीक दृश्ट्यान खूब सामर्थ्यवान आसप आवश्यक आसा, अशें शेटगांवकर हांणी प्रायम टिवीक एका खास मुलाखतींत सांगलें. तांणी अटल सेतू आनी जुवारी पूल बंजी जंपिंगा खातीर बरी स्थळां आसा अशें मुखार म्हळें.
Regards to the bungee jumping history is it is initially started as a ritual in specific island. Then later it's commercially in 1980, luckily that year when I was born actually. So 1980 it was started in New Zealand as a commercial sports activity, which is New Zealand is also known as for a mecca for modern sports. Then that comes to India. India is, there is, you know, hardly few places in India like, you know, Rishikesh, Lonavala, which is, you know, far away from, for us, like, you know, go from Goa. Like, what is requirement for the sports is basically a nylon corded rod with a spring, then harnesses, body harnesses, then the ankle harnesses. And according to the safety, like, you know, one who should be physically and mentally should be very strong enough. Most probably mentally, physically everybody is fit, but mentally, you know, you get disturbed when you're doing such activities. According to my experience, it was, you know, it was initially when I thought whether I'll be able to do it, it was in my wish list from the years actually, when I'll be going to Rishikesh, when I'm going to do such activities. But at point of time, you know, when I seen some hoardings, you know, it's coming to Goa, you know, I just counted those days, like, you know, 21, 27, like that, when the 28th day will come and I'll do the bungee jumping in Goa, actually meant for a, you know, a holiday destination. It's in the internationally known as a holiday destination. We, Goa, got so many spaces, you know, wherein we can do at best than Rishikesh. We can have a, actually, we, it's full of water and you can have a lots of bungee jumping spots. I actually just one behind me, you know, Atal Setu. I in fact fell like in love with that Atal Setu, you know. What would be that for the adventurous people coming internationally? He's jumping from that Atal Setu and enjoying the Goa actually. It's all about, there are so many norms they have to follow, but only thing, it can be, it's in the heart of the city. Internationally, say anybody is coming and he's jumping from the best bridge from the Goa, that can be also there. There is one more which is happening in Zuari, maybe in down the line pipeline, 2-3 years it can start off. Like, you know, these activities can attract more outsider, more international tourists, because Goa people doesn't come to only stay here and be peaceful. They come here to spend money. They're here to do adventure sports. In the tourism, sports, everything, you should mix up everything, govern Goan culture and make the entire international tourist to come to only Goa as a spot, because Goa is not meant for only for beaches. We can attract in other way. We can get us some water sports, we can get us some SL World or something like that. It's every way we should, Goa should be, you know, counted as the only one, number one place in the earth actually. That is what my wish is all about.